My people, una good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Now welcome to our Bunga program, Iziga, where we see na crime and security now we dey talk about. Now my sweet me where we say cause I know say una can tag the bar for na various places now they watch this Bunga program, where we see na crime and security now we dey discuss for this particular program. Well, una know the reason why we dey greet the greetings for this program. Now say cause say no time when crime dey happen. They happen in the morning, they happen in the afternoon, they happen in the evening. That is why on this particular program, a special greeting with that. Well, my name, na Wellington Akodeja.
Usazeo. My people, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. We don't come again today on Friday, and at 10:30 p.m., I will just start to be given up to you this time. And I want people to know, say, would you always come this kind of time? The Nakuna will be latest to me when it concerns crime and security. Do Nigeria, but the world as a whole. My people, my name is Azeh Omodiate. And for sake of time, I'm quickly telling you about our security number. And now you receive for screen, so the NGLDA number, it did the police number, it did the screen. And if you want to call fire brigade, where the good people they call fire service, you will see the number as a display on your screen. And I want to tell you now. Some of you only they call us and we don't display this number for them. No one can take the number away so that we can call the number. Now only one will get issue concerning how Matate happened for the area. And we always tell you, if you get issue like that, you alert us. Everybody now they use phone, they record. If you record, your things will be happening. You could even use your phone to interview who you want to interview. So that when we come, we will take that one as far. Join the one we don't do. Nakum.
Yes, so make we go for a small break. As soon as we come, we'll knock on the top up to read for Iziga for this week.
We don't see where parents know they monitor or supervise their children. Crime must come out. As Oga Peter said rightly, if pikin know the house, ask. If he come from school, find out whether I even reach the school. Find out what thing you do for school. Occasionally, go to the school and find out this child reach school, how will reports be? And if children do something well, encourage them. Because research don't still show, say, where then they punish children too much. Everything beat. They make their hands strong and then go come be criminal because you don't they advertise violence for their eyes. So nothing too strong for them. Where mama go fit take a heavy stick, hit him pikin. That pikin go see fit take heavy stick, hit another person. That one now modeling then they call them for psychology because you don't they show them what thing you go fit follow.
My people, our top story for Iziga for this should be say, one woman don't doubt say armed robbers enter the area, they do some titty, call kill the woman. Edo State Police Commissioner, when he named now Mr. Johnson Babatunde Kokomo, he say he don't recover over 400 arms when BC people carry illegally. Edo State Commissioner say the people when they no one hear word, say they go enter trouble. This what call happen when BC call parade one man when BC say he own duty not to the help to the carry idea hand from one place to the other when they caught trolley. And because he discovers some arms. This one are the top story for Iziga for this week. Now black day for Utame Street off Testami Road for Benin City. This one call happen when we say in the evening as people they close from work where they won't go their places where they rest. People go to the lock shop. Now some hoodlums, according to Ibo, when they keep for place, now there they won't go carry. When they call enter the place, they call they do giddy gather. They call this woman, say make the woman try bring witty, he get the and the woman call piante as they run they go, and so they take leave bullet for her back. Well, make we hear from the people when they there, they tell us how the incident really take happen and witty police they do concerning this matter.
She heard a gunshot. She was trying to escape or to make sure she escaped the bullets. So by running, then it was like other group that was in this area. that make the, as in when she was coming like this, then the group that was here, because she was trying to escape ahead, then this group that was here saw her running. I don't really know what happened over there. So just getting to her step, this very step here, this very door, that was where they shot her. So it is really unfortunate.
The only step, you carry like a foregone. Now you hold off where but you. I'll tell you just. No, don't search me. Don't call attacking me for a gun. You tell me, say, if I run, don't go shoot me. Now I'm going to sit down. I don't know. And when now, that time, because you call searching me, can't collect the money, you are there with me.
That was when people start calling the residents of Uwelu Road. They start calling police that they should come to the aid of the resident, the inhabitants of Uwelu Road. Behold, from that very hour to about 10 o'clock, they could not able to access the road because of the dilapidated condition of Uwelu Road. Before they came, those hoodlums, they have succeeded their plans and they went. So the lady was lying down here without help. So what we are begging the government that they should please come to the aid of the inhabitants of Uwelu Road, because that road has been down for barely 12 years. All the government, they will come, they will return, they will come, they will go. So we are begging the government that they should come to the aid of Uwelu Road to come and put the road in order and also light as well. So the security, people are not secured in Uwelu Road. So we are using this media now before it happens again, because there's very assurance that it might also happen, that they should come to Uwelu Road and help the inhabitants.
I don't hear from them. According to them, they say effort to even call police. They say they call police for several hours, say police no coming, because if now look at the distance, police station not too far from that area when the matter happened. So they say over 3 hours police no grid come. Now when those people don't commit this havoc finish, now police coverage the area. Well, we also try put call to those state police public relations officer DSP Chidi Nwambuzo. He calls it well as now preliminary investigation, it all they go on for the matter. But this kind of thing, I don't really they know how person will fit. Talk for this guy matter.
My brother Akoneja, this matter, it betters me. Okay, now, you did tell me, say, the armed robbers, the woman, they say, make the woman do what it is. As the woman not call release now, the woman not, then they shoot her. They shoot the woman finish. They see the area. Now, you are the ask question. Yes, in the area.
You they ask me, I be armed robber.
Not be armed robber. Mm. The story when you the story when you they tell our people. Mm. Okay, I no go ask you make you open up over the way. They, if you not feel knack that question,
mm-hmm.
Because the reason why they come with this.
Yeah.
Now when the things see they happen, and I see they happen, you know, you don't finish for here. You enter another place. You finish for there. Then tell where. That can be your if you come with this. They don't come, then another matter. But for this one, we have also. Now, this matter will be always the talk for this kind of program or for this other program. Say, if you know, say, this kind of thing don't happen, as that woman be, what you will be penalty for? If they say that your money they come for, why you don't give them the money you get? Say, take that money. So, find your life, they are life. So far you get ahead, get set tomorrow, next tomorrow. According to the way you tell the story, so to me, I don't see any reason when you will make that woman wrong at that moment in time. Because once they don't cash you, it don't happen. You will put that money when you get, you begin to give her back, begin them. Because you know get your help, you know the police. This woman now, this kind of thing will happen to her now. Small, it don't do. Who put that on that? What did the money? You gonna lose the money. But according to the way we tell here the story, now so we tell the hand on now.
But Osaza, you know, wait here they try talking. There is more to it,
yes,
than the eye.
Yes.
You can see. You understand? Because if you look at the issue, boys numbering 10 in numbers,
yes,
enter area,
yes,
they begin to wreak havoc on the persons. If you want to look at this particular matter, so the woman not be wedding woman.
Yes.
It could easily, it can be traced to maybe a kind of assassin. You understand? Because normally a woman who is running, if they run for her dear life, You can easily run, reach there. Now, you don't do what you want to. Does the killing her, he bring money into their pockets? No, what is that? No, Sazed, not this thing.
You would speak Oyibo. This professor, I said that professor, I will keep up for your office.
Now, the same thing with the talk, with the film is because me, you know, at the feed the thing say, normal human being not supposed to do like that. Life when you know say you know if you create because of maybe material thing or because of message where they say you go take innocent. You see the woman there and I see they put for a plate for mortuary resource. Well, it's quite unfortunate.
Akodeja, let me tell you something. This now advice. My brother, how you want to tell you? When something don't need you, then you'll be wrong. It is better to appease or to appeal to those people. Say, see, oh, I bet in our money, according to the way they talk, they say they come for money. So that kind of thing, you don't need to run. Mostly when you don't say this money, you know they now not be forever too. If you get out today, tomorrow you can lose it, or tomorrow you can even have one. According to my advice, they say, all this kind of matter, as it happen, everybody needs to be vigilant. If you don't say you're vigilant, you're not going to keep moving. You can say lie down, don't lie down. Anything when you get, you keep it. Because my brother, life not get duplicated. That is one of my advice. Then the second one, you, when you say, you carry gun, you shoot your fellow human being. Second, say you say make you bring money, you not bring money, you know. Then you come because of that one shooter. See the woman from ground. See her from ground. This one goes so. Now make us they tell him and say, look, if you not fit go school, learn work. If you not fit learn work, make you find small small job when you go to do when you take the get money. There's some of us too. Some of the people that they cash now, some of them say they never work well. Some will say they even go to school, some will say they even go to university. But why did they do this kind of thing? If it's still greed. Same way they get, you know, reach them. They want to be like that, their friend. They want to be like the other person. They want to they follow through the way their mate reach. All us not be what you cannot do. As your life reach, some people use something to limit yourself. They say when there is life, there is hope. Now that's some more payment advice I want to give out to you.
Yes, so my people, make we go for a small break. As soon as we come, we'll let them know the second story. My people, we don't come on. Edo State Police Commissioner, Mr. Johnson Babatunde Kokomo, he said, in line with the instruction from the Inspector General of Police, when named Mr. Idris, say make them mop up illegal arms when they're in possession of everybody, for sake of say, to ensure security for 2019 election, to ensure say violence no crop up. The police commissioner when called the talk, he say when Indo announced the level, he see some persons when be say they purchase a single barrel gun, when be say they cargo buy double barrel, some of the girls single, you know, some of the single boy buy proportion. He say most of them they don't release all these arms come. Go see there now. There plenty for ground. So he say, well, as it be so, anybody who no grip bring your own arms come. He say the long arms of the law. He say go hold on. You go catch up. Well, make we hear from CP Babatunde Kokomo on this particular matter.
9 AK-47 rifles, 1 K2 rifle, 1 Beretta rifle, 1 T-06 rifle, 15 pump action guns. Of course, all these are prohibited firearms. They are firearms that, of course, are not to be seen with either private individuals, corporate bodies, because they are prohibited. We have members of the public, including corporate entities, that will apply for firearms license, and after having secured the firearms license, they forge ahead to procure firearms that are not actually covered by the firearms license issued to them.
Well, when I do hear what he talk, when I check most of all these things where they grant, so me call the wonder whether you know some persons go they say whether now the ones where they archives now they call, because within the period of time you never reach 1 month or probably level C machines for grant.
If it be true, if it not be true. But Me, I don't want to believe, say, area I want to this. Some people, they get illegal.
Okay.
For this in Nigeria. Because many of the things where many people they do are illegal. So, I believe one hand. But the illegal, as you talk about just now, not be said they don't give them some of their license. As you talk about just now, they give them single barrel license. They will come carry the barrel, take all the license. You know, sir?
With poor passion too.
Or they will come carry poor passion, take attached to the license. So, if that kind of thing, now you have, now you make a lot of them. But to me, if you ask me, I will believe, say, verification, this still take place. Because if you say, you don't, they don't give them single barrel license at all, which means they don't give them license for gun at all. If they give them license for gun at all, single barrel, double barrel, gun at all. No one will go make that when you're not going to do something. Do they hear me now?
I want quickly chip in something. You know, say one of the other statements
for
you know, all those northern side, where they say itself no like putting all these henchmen they do so.
Yes.
Because say made the people of the state made them protect themselves with what they get.
Mm-hmm.
So I call sit down for one gent one day, I call the you know, people just they talk, not just the reason. Say the what that they try to do, say they want mop up all those hands come up for know these people's side, so that in the case all those people won't run, enter them, they no get with it, they protect themselves. Now some persons when say, if I think get so, you know, go lie, submit her. Say, go use and protect itself. You know, the use and thief. Say, but not to use and protect itself. You know, so say, small sense, fisty day there. Say, because, you know, say, the other people, they get as a third day on their own. You know, understand? So then one ensure, say, every level for inside the house don't come out so that she decrease and one wrong enter. You know, the thing will just be like, say, you know, the cash will put it up.
This one, when you take come so, well, if you say make a view, you know, say, if you say police will look person eye, they will look person level, it's okay with that sense. Without trial investigation, we have believed the other side of what the police will say. They will really investigate other person here. For example, this person as you talk about, if they attack you in some kind of corner, you don't feel resist now wahala.
Yes.
You don't feel call police that is starting. Mm-hmm. Don't happen.
Yes.
So if you say that kind of area where you say this kind of matter, bush area, 90 people they reside, and property they have on their way, police will still use that one to check. See, tell you look first. Whether these people, at least if you say they will need some of this arm in the table. Because this one, when you talk now, say from one state, now so the leader of that state, when you say take government, talk say everybody, anything on again, which means some of them, that's okay, legal arms. As they have now, any Jama come, maybe yes, man, I saw you go here too.
Mm-hmm.
And that to go down, as it's not to go, you don't go. Because they don't believe, say, matter of day. And that thing too, go see, send checks to those people when they do those things, say, look, this man hold you, I hold you. But Nigeria, no. Everybody to go home. So that statement that person they make now, he will feed back and home. Say tomorrow, they come here, say person with a non-license, he carry control the person. The law will open eye, and be go closer, not the matter. So what if they talk according to law and law? If law say, follow due process, follow the due process. Everybody, if you need now, go meet police and come on. You tell them, say, see why you need, you apply. Your players are they apply for visa. Now, so if police check you, say your record clean, you do okay to hold this thing, they will give you. But not forget, say some people, not even for security, they will be using. They will say that game, they want to use them, they want this game, so they want to go to the home. Whether not the animal, they want to hunt the human being, they want to go to the home. So those ones that see all that matter, it could make police do their work, but they really face this matter well, well. Those, but they know those who really need them as a matter of necessity. I mean, not so. So that they will feel given out. Let me say really bad, too much like that for some kind of area. But some kind of area, some people feel still abuse. You are not there, and so you will hear say they cannot come and need to be. So our guy police commissioner, I beg, make you use human face, make you use the really training where you go. Check this matter very well. Those when you need them, you give out to them. Those when you feel say no see need them after investigation, you feel still withdraw from them. That's what you say according.
Yes, so my people, make we go for a small break. As soon as we come, we'll let you know the last story for Iziga for this week. Yes, so my people, this particular one, one to a bill, I say, he get the way be. The Ondo State Police Commissioner, when named Nagbenga Adeyanju, he say himself don't recover plenty arms, over 100 arms. So this will call happen when we say the Inspector General of Police, when named Idris, he say direct all the state commands, may they recover illegal arms when they in possession of people. So as they try to do all those ones, as a mandate checkpoint, now the court discover say one motor they come. So when they try search the motor, the court discover say this man he load it their hem for inside motor, like say na bread won't go say. As he call load and finish, he say now the court arrest him. He say won't use this opportunity when they declare this recover this arm, so they can still use and show to the members of the public on what he command they do concerning this matter. But they say, although Ngozi handover to NDLEA, we'll hear from the police commissioner. As soon as we come, we'll hear from the suspects.
Obviously, could not be connected with the recent hugely successful amnesty program organized by the Ondo State government, where large caches of arms of different categories were surrendered by the people. These arms are in the custody of the military at Ibrokoda. For this latest directive, while some came physically to return the arms in their possession, some were recovered from cultists and robbers in Owo who have been prosecuted. Others made their submission by proxy, and some even used one of our suggestion boxes at the headquarters here in the PPRO's office to inform us of where they kept their arms for us to go and pick them, apparently for fear of being harassed or arrested, even though we had earlier assured them of their safety. Although the ultimatum for submission has elapsed, we still want to give the benefit of the doubt, an opportunity for those who, for one reason or the other, could not meet up with the ultimatum but are still willing to return their arms. It is better late than never.
Yes, that one Gbenga Adeyanju, the police commissioner for Ondo State. Well, the suspect will be say call the Dimi I point point point. He say he don't know anything concerning this matter. What they call him for? So say he be like in get the motor into the work. Say now they call and say make it call up, carry the matter go go drop out for somewhere. He say well, not be get the goose. So he say but somebody will get the goose. Did there? But wait till me call the one that say you know say na India him and illicit matter. Why you can't go put your hand? Make we hear from him, make you use the map, tell us.
That's on Sunday.
So, do you have any reason?
Yes, because I'm just a reader, but just tell me a message, like, man, picking for him.
Okay, you never knew that it was go.
Yeah, I know.
But have you not been in, have you not been engaging in this kind of business before now?
No.
Commissioners talk, you say the NDLEA official. Say equally de grando. Make we hear from her. Make it tell us what he go help residents of Ondo State do in terms of containing the excesses of all these drugs for the state.
Just now, it is demonstration of robust synergy between police and us. This is not the first time. They did it some weeks ago, and they are still, we are still in the same relationship. It cannot be the last. So we appreciate them. And we are very happy. We used to do the same. If it's the case, they have something with police. We used to handle that. But that's the one thing.
Yes, Osaze, you don't hear from her. And this suspect now, what do they think inside now? They say, since he knows say this thing are prohibited items, he supposed to go carry and abe he won't say no say the goose whether they package too for inside moto in he no because I know say the thing they sent to because I don't go into any
of yeah. Who they do bad.
Okay.
Except God intervention enter.
Yeah.
This man so enough it say no. What did they talk? Now Mugu they talk for being a person who don't get sense. Even no more 5 years old, if you even see say you do something we're not supposed to, enough in which you go, they look you, they go and then you be looking at this. Now I've been waiting this man to tell us, you load something, only the thing you load and load, you fool your motto. They don't catch you now, you say, not you get her, you don't know who get her, they don't get her. In a part of the matter. So the only thing, we don't want people tired of this, our program. Say, this kind of bad, all this kind of bad market, what can they remove her? There's some of us not here. Now, see this man, and they don't babble now. If they come, they talk another story. The only thing, let them try the man, let them carry and go to court, let the judge in court come say, indignity. The friend are guilty. If now court will feel reason, they release him. Because this kind of matter, somewhere in the talk, if they send this kind of matter, make them leave this man for this kind of matter, he will read well, well. Motto food for each other, and I could just say, you don't know what you don't do. Which kind of word is that? We not go to the talk for this matter again. It's too clear.
Well, you go answer, you go carry across, not so that they talk about. So my people, as they always talk for this program, would they want, say, may they remove and come off for party. Now, advice, not be say, because we know they follow Nade House, because if now they continue to watch this kind of program, we're not going to know what to do and what not to do. Remember to join us every Friday by 10:30 p.m. Well, should the case of those who just join us, for to be say, armed robbers kill one woman for Tame area, for inside Benin City. Edo State Police Commissioner Mr. Johnson Babatunde Kogumo, he say he don't recover plenty arms when they people hand illegally. Edo State Police Commissioner Mr. Gbenga Adeyanju say they self don't recover arms so, and because they catch somebody when go carry when they convey idea hand, they go illegally. Well, my name na Wellington Akodeja.
My people,
this state time next week. We can continue to watch Iziga. My people, bye bye you.